it is. Okay. Hello, anyone watching? Don't think there is yet. Started with a warm-up puzzle from the Wall Street Journal from last week. Grab my folder of freestyle puzzles saved for today, and start with last week's Saturday, Los Angeles Times, Themeless, by Michael Wiesenberg. Edited by Rich Norris, of course. To close these other things. This is Pikachu. Challenges my hands. Yes. Post up. Kings and heroin. Units sold, guess. Parkway next to El High next to Rian. Does this go? Okay. Is he kidding? That's a good question. Whole Foods, maybe IGA. Disc one. Boy. That's sad. Yeah, disc I, disc one should not be. The Roman numeral one is not great use of this. This could be plural of discuses. Hi, Haley. Thanks for visiting, as always. Yeah, some not so great short fill in this one. And the long fill is fine. Hey, hello, Beyond NPL. The Gary Larson. There is a crossword constructor named Gary Larson. The question was that the Gary Larson? It's not the Far Side's Gary Larson. I think it's just unrelated. If you search for Gary Larson on Xword Info, he's probably had New York Times puzzles, and there might be a little bit of bio information. I don't know offhand anything about the crossword Gary Larson, except that I'm pretty sure that when we first saw his name, everyone was wondering if it was the Far Side guy, and it's not. But as we know, Ross Trudeau is the son of Gary Trudeau, the other, you know, greatest cartoonist of the 80s. Cool. Next LA Times puzzle is by Sid Sivakumar, one of our favorite new independent constructing friends, who has been now increasingly published in major newspapers and elsewhere. So I'm excited to see this Saturday Humorless. Harry with five M's. Gosh. A little trouble getting started. We did wager, didn't we? Now I'm trying to think of shower the people who love with love. Kidneys. Make something. This must be a rift. Make. Oh man. No. Green something. Change plans. No. Prevented. Oh, a bet is a bet. All right. That's good. Tola, awesome. Called an audible. So, Trotsky, super spot. Folk rock. Guess, yeah, it's repo here. Singles network, J dates, make it rain. Oh, bet that's not the original clue for make it rain. Will. Races. This must be K. Pod. Be assured. Taken on the way out. Yes. X6. Use that X. It's acid. Yes. Yeah, Haley mentioned that Sid had the New York Times puzzle on Monday. I'm saving those again to just solve back-to-back this weekend, since that was fun last week. So I definitely wanted to do Sid's first first Monday puzzle in the Times. I'll get to it once we have once I have seven in a row to do. But this Saturday was fantastic. Don't judge. Make it rain. Clued as a song lyric rather than strip club clue, I guess that's fine. but relay races and K-Cup pod and Ayatollah. Yeah, just interesting stuff everywhere. Commander in Brief for Cap'n is a very good clue as well. Hello, Etterloafer, is that what it says? Yes, thanks for stopping in. For anyone chatting, feel free to ask me anything as we go. I'm just going to kind of roll through a bunch of puzzles for 90 minutes or until my brain shuts down. And hopefully be slightly entertaining. If you want to email me something in puzz form to solve, I can give it a shot, I guess. I mostly like to do vetted puzzles, or at least by sources that I'm familiar with, and so I know where the constructor will be solid, because I'm not totally sure who you are, no offense. But you can email to danfeyer@hotmail.com, and why not? You know, it's not like I have anything particularly better to do. At the risk of me saying, oh, this is not a top quality solvable puzzle. So let me see recently. Cool. Yeah, the more constructors, the better. I don't know. Also, Eddie. There are a lot of other independent constructors who hang out on Twitch, on Chris Adams's stream a lot. His Twitch stream is Arctan Prime. Arctan Prime. You can check him out and sort of meet a bunch of the the guys. It's mostly guys whose puzzles I have on my list for today. They sort of hang out and talk talk puzzles. I'm gonna go into the last couple of Newsday Saturday Stumper puzzles. While I'm relatively fresh, I will go grab this one from Edder Loafer in a bit. So last Saturday, or 2 weeks ago roughly, June 13th, Saturday, by Matthew Sewell. Gotta find something that I know for sure, like John Glenn and Scott Glenn and this right stuff clue. Not working. Maybe down. 33 across function. Skip button is from TiVo. Oh, so rewind. FTT, outrageous nerve. Already brought up. I'm not totally sure. Let's see. Thing. Is this half a hyphenated haven? Does that even mean? Pied a terre, as in part of pied a terre. Public notice. Inuit or Aleut. I know from crosswords that oleanders are toxic. And there's always a sort of cryptic style clue, it seems like, in every Newsday. Half of New Delhi, just cluing ELHI. Union Capital. John the Baptist. Remember Clash. Oil with knees of Pharisee. A whale oil. And Union Capital. Oh, nice. Two multiple meanings for that. For Union and for Capital. That's a good clue. Large gathering. Lysol. Lax. Want this to be orgy or bevy. Army, because this must be Tupac. Something out. What is this one? Sierra Club Starter. Warriors. Ammonia. And this fiber. Heidi Holm and Faze. Okay. So, figured this was Naze. But this is not. That's not a good bunch of letters. Let's see. Henry Louis Gates. Oh, maybe he went to Yale, even though he teaches at Harvard. Here. Okay, forced. Eco. Right, I'm going to come back to that corner, see what else get. Outdoor pool, I don't know what that is. Public, okay. Either it's on the radar. Something. Kind of tuna, but okay. Lots of long stripes. So that was right. So opera and yes, the part. So opera in German is Oper. Did know that. Now coming back to the top when I am stuck. Comic Con device for trapping. So fixed in a something or Inna or Anna. Mears Blues. Don't know whether that is probably the literal color. Ah. Yep. So this can be maze. Get edgy. Kaza. Telecom's okay. We meet again. In a. He's in alt. Okay. In alt. But inalterable. Boy, could not figure out that word. Yeah, that's a tricky one. 8:42 on the hard side for Saturday. Just seeing Haley is talking about the New Yorker expanding to 3 puzzles a week, and now they have 10 regular constructors. And the question is, can they still contribute everywhere else? Yes, definitely. Winna Lu still works for the AV Club. She is an associate editor, works with Ben Tausig for the AV Club Crossword. There's no reason that those New Yorker crossword constructors, they contribute to the New Yorker, but that doesn't mean that they won't have puzzles everywhere else, because God knows we need Robin Weintraub's Friday puzzles in the New York Times as often as possible. That's very good news that the New Yorker now has 3 more great themeless constructors in its stable. Unfortunately, the secret way that I had to get the New Yorker puzzles in a cross-light format no longer works. I won't be solving New Yorker puzzles on my streams anymore. Not that you care, but because my parents subscribe to the New Yorker, I can log in and get all of the New Yorker puzzles using their login. So I can solve all 3 a week, but I have to use the Puzzle Me app on the website. All right, let's look at 1 week ago, Saturday Stumper by Brad Wilbur. Oh, by the way, Arctan Prime, isn't that, that is right, isn't that for, no, I was wrong about that. It is Arctan X Words. Sorry about that. Arctan Prime was maybe his Twitter handle. Arctan X Words is the Twitch that I was looking for. Sorry about that. Robin, yeah, we'll do Robin's Friday puzzle tomorrow, probably evening, probably not live. I'll just put that on YouTube. But yeah, I usually do those about 2.5 minutes. Two flat is sometimes possible, but not. But I have to, everything has to break right for me to get it in exactly 2 minutes. Okay, starting Brad's puzzle. Daytime's leading lady. That's got to be. I was going to say Oprah or Susan Lucci, but maybe not. Music Awards host. I say Carrie Underwood, but that doesn't fit. Barcelona Museum. So now that would be good. Burgundy. Maybe this is Lois. Okay. Go. start there. Negative. Burning. Desires. Letters are good. That. Don't really know biology, but that word makes sense. Fundraiser squirrel. Seen this word, jacquard, without really knowing what it is. Brett from Brittany. Okay, I'm not sure that's all right. I guess I will figure it out later. Cover girl, makeup. Bozos with that Z. First, salad bowls. Let's see. Jetsons are in his other bio. Last minute booking. That's Priceline? No. Here, antique, up to speed, butterflies or eye spots, fake cannon name for pacifists. Oh, there's Oprah. That was for earlier. Killies. Egotism. Oh, there's that. So this, I guess, could be Susan Lucci. Now moving. Eagle. Who's this? That's not right. Upstart. The McIntyre, gosh. What is this? Maybe that's not right. Cover girl makeup. Oh, Knox. Zima. There's some letters. Like, oh, lazy. Yeah, I didn't even think of lazes. And one with moles and loafs. Movie zinger. Excellent line. Infinite. Oceans. And who is this piece of Nobel list? PR is an island. Oh, Elie Wiesel, Colston. Not familiar with that. Hannah is in Hanna-Barbera. Teak and salad bowls. Interesting. Yeah, I've never heard of One Night, the app. And Great. Yeah, I'm on Brad's wavelength more than a lot of the other Saturday Stumper people. I'm going to go find this puzzle shared by Edder Loafer. Actually, can't. I don't have the. Can't get the old chat on my. I don't have this running on the same computer, so email it to me, maybe. If you want me to take a look. And just checking to see if you may have emailed it to me already. So I'm gonna go into some of Brendan and Quigley's puzzles from the last few weeks. Oh, my email, danfeyer@hotmail.com. DanFeyer. Is that my Twitch name anyway? Right. So, it's that at Hotmail. I've got like 3 weeks of Brendan's puzzles. These will be fairly quick. This is, it's 16 across. And a pretty low word count. This one is from June 8th, Monday. Theme is Monday. Federico. This is Karasi. That. Zipper. Quiet. Parquet floor. Yeah, shut the front door. Another thing my wife says, in addition to something that was in another puzzle that I did that I forgot to mention. Hope Solo. Door, cheer to scale. Oh, Dodder. Here we go. Unbiased. Sculpted. Let's get to this corner. We have Eugene. Sends it to overtime. Evens. This must be exit visa because. So always put the X in that box. Best up wherever. And down to this corner. Oat something probably. Janis Joplin. And oat Ernest. Probably gonna be right. Bullshit detector. Knows. Oh, looks like another. Oh, more Scrabble letters there. Excellent. Fleetest. Oh, actually, that took over 3 minutes. That was kind of hard. Yes, I was going to say Ender and Haley talking about variety cryptics, and I would be shocked if you, Haley has not solved all of the variety cryptics. She is the resident expert. So, Themeless Thursday, June 11th, another wide open grid there. That's cool. Host TV character. Dry pellet from molten liquid. Sounds good. Okay. Let's see. For migraines. Standard. What's this? Anchor. CD bottom. Secretly carried away. Expected maybe start. For the bottom for that middle section. Oh, I would give an anagram hint? Come on. It's supposed to be a hard puzzle. And I'll be sure is not that obscure. Well, maybe crossing Kurt Rambis. The young folks might not may not know those people. No. Wager. Analysis. And came up with plans. Oh, no, that can't be right, because it's in the clue. Here. S. Hope. Smith. March. Some say. Some spiriting away, and I've got ideas. Good times. Cool. Okay. I have gotten the email from Eddie. There's, just waiting for download link. So I will go ahead and open this up and take a look. Looks like a themed puzzle to be four theme answers. Oh, there's some stars. So let's see what we got. Oscar and Papa. Psst. Highlight. Amino. Can slam it. Parallax. That's a thing. Maxi. Good. capitalize and a gallon. No, that can't be right. Let's see if that's TN and men square. Presumably. So far, perfectly good clues. Ace, Stony, Soho. I want this to be Cross, Charing Cross. Maybe something clever going on, no doubt. ASMR. North, another geometric thing. Let's see if there's a revealer somewhere down here. Yeah, no, not exactly. That's fine. So race. Plaque. I never know really what a stele is. Somewhere. Thorns. Yeah, so obviously SNR, not a great thing. Octa something. Let's see. Dead C, dead N, busting. Castles? Oh, Casinos, yes. That's good. Fib. Tacit, yes. Tease. Don't know. Maybe that's time. Oh, well, yeah. Okay, I do know that Bermuda Triangle is... Frenzy. Yes, bottom. This was the corner I was warned about. That's fine. Tinge or trace? Because that's miss. Man, I think frenzy. Yeah, so you don't need a revealer. Manic is a. Well, I'll wait until I solve it correctly before I make any corrections. Yeah, exactly. See, I was trying to fix something that was perfectly fine. Wars and Smee, an octogram. Stark, oh, Arya, yes. Something. So I'm just having, I know it's Charing Cross Station, but then. Aha, it's gotta be that. Abbreviated unit, it's not G, but don't know what that is. calorie, which makes sense. And yeah, I don't know what CCW means either, but that's not a bad puzzle for, you know, early, I assume, early in your constructing career. You don't need a revealer necessarily for something like that. It's pretty clear that square, cross, circle, and triangle are all geometric, although cross is a little bit different than, counterclockwise, I see, but I'm not sure that I've ever seen that abbreviation in the world, which doesn't mean it doesn't exist, but it will be a negative, you know, for an editor if you are sending this to somebody. 5, 6, counter the word, 76 word puzzle. It's sort of well designed. You get your long down answers crossing some of the other ones. I'd say the four shapes here. PlayStation controller. Yeah, I have never touched a PlayStation in my life, so that makes more sense, especially since there is a title on it. PlayStation controller will have those four buttons on the side, square, cross, circle, and triangle is how they're labeled. Right. That makes sense. It could be for something like this for publication, you might try to get into the corner like PSP. I mean, I guess PlayStation is too long. And PSP is a different device, which may not have the same design, to say, like, you know, where to find these symbols, in the gaming world, something like that. If you are interested in mentorship for crossword constructing, there are many good constructors, not myself, who will, you know, are happy to sort of work with people or just to vet some drafts and work through other stuff. So, cool. Thanks for sending that along. I'm gonna go back to my themeless cavalcade here on my list. Cross out these puzzles and start running through some of the indie blogger puzzles as promised. Just kind of go in alphabetical order, maybe. Adam Aaronson of Aaronson.org. Has this one called Pilgrim's Progress. Something less. I want this to be nailed it, but keep getting the bigger. Killed it. Yeah, that's good too. Smile. Pressing. Concerned. What kind of pressing are we talking about? Ride or die? Button is what we're pressing, just what we were talking about. Derek, so this is exam. How many evil X's was it in that movie? It's been a while. Oops, this rapid enough. Probably 7, because that fits. Sumac, self-imposed. Control their pride is a lion tamer. word in ocean country names. Do a jig. Nice. Glorious. That's funny. Loots. Slink. That's probably loots. Preposition. Onto. I'm not sure. Lightning. It's like a USB something. Bench something. Omar Sharif. So this is Java up. Dit. These are NHL teams. Right, Thunder and Lightning. There's something else. Yeah, these are O'Para and Robot. Plot. Development of graphs. Battery. Bench memo. Airs, mean, sin, free of, ugh, something, maybe that's an eagle, kegerator. I believe Adam is in college, so he's familiar. Hello, slap base. Oh, so mean. I was parsing that as some and something. Cool. So I guess, where was I? Get Arno, yeah, as a name. Right. Sweet. Next up, Erik Agard contributed to Amanda Rafkin's site. So this was on Brain Candy, amandarafkin.blogspot.com, contributing a guest themeless here. So anything that Erik does will be worth looking at. Volume. Something is wrong there. Maybe. There we go. That's not good. Let's start over. Us and her, yeah. Spade. Eevee. Headbang. Draw closer. Draw closer. Yes. Time breaker. Volume of court. Yeah, what was I on? Maybe because I want to see that. Okay. Go as a white social media follower. Some kind of an influencer. And graphs. Fight finish. Get off track. Stats and class. Yeah, let's see. Got it. not. Do not know. That means. Observes something. Yes. It's got to be emus for Australia. So could that be Utah? TV higher ups. I just don't know. The executive producers. Yeah. That's true. Try to dry. Goddess of what? Strife? Yes. Cox. Kumquats. Here, there it is. Grift is a swindle, not a graft. Anishinaabe. I'm going to Google that right now. It is one word. It is Indigenous Americans. And is a overarching group, according to Wikipedia, of culturally related indigenous peoples, including the Ojibwe, Algonquin, Odawa, in the Great Lakes regions, Canada, and the United States. Something new I learned. All right, thank you, Eric. As always, next up, Ricky Cruz of Cruzzles, cruzzles.blogspot, right? I believe is his site. Yes, cruzzles.blogspot.com. Ricky Cruz had some good puzzles in the New York Times recently. Look, UFC champion, okay, not interested in that. Would be a friend. I think that's gotta be right, but let's see. Plasma if you microwave it. Cruz. Tools being weaponized. References. Mm-hmm. Yeah, load that one. She or she's sure you might get it from the drawer. Or not free. Vested, spear, maker, fan of the Super Mario Brothers Super Show. So many references I don't get. Let's go. What else can I find? Another chest. Oh, K-pop fandoms, right. I knew that, just couldn't couldn't parse this. Hoggers? How is that a word? Cars, and that's ape, like I said before. Sure. Sarcastic lament. So I want this to be hoopoe, because that's my favorite vowel-heavy six-letter word. Maybe y'all head honcho of hell. Okay. Junior dose. Yes, maybe. Gossip. Or expos. Onion. Dolls. Cockaroo. Pins are guys. So something's wrong, and I'm not. I'm just going to check and see where my error is. Oh, buckaroo. So bath would be a bomb. Yeah, that makes a lot more sense. Chat editors talking about crap in the word list. I'm not a constructor, really, so. I don't have very good advice on that. That a lot of word lists you can get or just sort of download have a lot of useless stuff in it. I don't know if you are familiar with Peter Broda's word list that he's put out there for free. Peter Broda is a constructor, and he's posted a link in the Crossword Puzzle Collaboration Directory group on Facebook, which is a nice place to find people to work with, or the Cruciverb group also on Facebook. I don't have any of these word lists, but I believe that one is, that is the one you're using. Okay. I have never spent any time working on a word list. When I've made puzzles, I've used the Matt Ginsburg, like, every word ever in a crossword puzzle word list, and just downrated the junk that kept popping up. Don't have much I can help you with there's definitely much better people out there for construction advice. Trent Evans of Grid Therapy. TrentEvans.com. TrentEvans.com has two puzzles here that I have not done. One just posted today. This is the one from last week. Free Association 17. So, Lobos. Dog. Stuff I know. Bons amis is the correct French grammar. This is definitely more on my wavelength, as of course Trent is more like my. Oops, dead alive. Not the one that I'm thinking of. Trent is much more my age than Ricky Cruz. Lullabies. Cradle songs. Charo. Oh, yeah. Pilsner. Head. Okay, there we go. I was going to say something's wrong there. Cuddy, Dick, Funny, oh god, Jib Jab. Just great. Brain Dead. Is Dead Alive also with Peter Jackson? Or is that somebody else? In Trouble. Gossip, which is just in the opposite corner in the last puzzle. Sergey, son. I cut in, excellent forward phrase. I'm not sure I've ever seen that. Saw sauces and thought marinaras. Unreal engine and seated. Nice. That's great. Yeah, Trent is very good. Nice stacks and nice corners with the net. Beretta, Cesarian. Fun. I'm going to get up and I have to plug in my computer, so I'm gonna hold for just a minute. Sorry, I don't have a pause screen. Thank you for holding. This is not going to last too much longer without plugging in my computer. And I may as well keep solving all of these puzzles, even if too much live viewership. That doesn't matter because you all can enjoy it anytime. Next up, alphabetically, Peter Gordon. This is the Fireball puzzle. You know, different kind of indie, of course, from the new indie crowd. Peter's been making puzzles since before many of them were born. But I just had this themeless puzzle saved up from a couple of weeks ago. Got here in, here on, here to, yes. Need a picture. Colorado Senator. Oh shoot, who's that? And Salazar, that's right. Stealthy. And can't let me that. Fraternity. Needleroni. Favorite Rice-a-roni. Do I know this word? There's the Mrs. Matt. That's fun. Yeah, I was looking for. There's a, Peter puts mini themes in most of his themeless puzzles. Sometimes one across, you know, the top and the bottom answer. This time it's have kittens, hush puppies. You know, two related entries to start it off, and then sees where he goes from there. Now I've got a couple of Brooke Husic collaborations. This from Square Pursuit. This is Steve Mossberg's website. So Brooke and Steve collaborated SquarePursuit.com. SquarePursuit.com is where this came from. A week or two ago, almost 2 weeks ago, this went up, bonus themeless. So let's see what we've got here. Is that a remix? Well, it's got to be a nice nin. Llamas, maybe? Stable. Publicly operated orchestra. I don't know that one either. Let's see. A three-letter bird, I'm hoping, is Anatolia. I know that's Asian Minor. Where the speed of light is limited. Space. Space time? Sure. Ink stain. Something. Don't know who Holly Short is. Village. This is Leipzig. Loiterer? Is that possible? Tourist. Tech Center. What's that? It's like remote. Yards, remote posts, works. Piece as a verb. West LA. I've never seen West LA in the puzzle. Stumper. Jet. Forget that. I feel like I've seen. Pride. Yarmulkes, absolutely. Have a wedding. Mary. Get by. So go on. Tiptoe. Yes. Players and one guy. Oh, cool. A few things I didn't know. Guy here for the bow. Higher, Georgette Higher, yeah, that looks familiar now that I've seen it. And the Louvre as a Lord song. But, yeah, it's good stuff all around. While I'm at it, Steve Mossberg has a solo themeless here. Themeless 9 from Square Pursuit. From roughly the 17th or 18th of June, starting the clock. Falstaff and Sir Tom Belch. Thoughts. So let's see. These will work. Yeah. This is gonna be heavy. And don't really see this chef. Lucky competitor. Jeans. I was their lucky bread, right? I was thinking of Lucky Supermarket. It's local, I think. Gives the largest piece of cake. Should be a B. Level and talk about them. Find somewhere else. Wash over. Object. What else? if not darts. World Cup scoreboard. I do not know who they are. But I'm going to guess that Finnish life. Oh my goodness. That doesn't help me there. Half of the quarter days. Guards. Easier. Easy sign off, you would think. Keeps. This might be R&R. Order. Ultrasonic. Okay, that does not fit. Nerdy is not the same part of speech as crossword solving. Wraps, taps, pink house, stereo, fodder. I don't know if it's an author or an artist or what. Quaint sing-along. That, because I want this to be Dost or Doth. There, wash over. That would make sense. So why is an axe in a pub? that. What is this? This word recently. These are just foreign words that I am not familiar with. Let's see what I can figure out. Those counterpoint steam figures. Talking about steam video game thing, Spanish. Dinosaur of CGI, right? Let's see, it's a service issue. This is Adam. Shoot. That's person paid. Okay. Oh, man. That help me there. So that's skate core, because that could be a type of music. Gladly as odd, and what is this? Steam for a Bima, spelled like that. Okay. And I have an error in here. Obvious typos. Gonna check all the letters, and it's here. Oh, I thought it was. I just misremembered this Indian cakes, pants drunk. So I thought it turned out not to be a Finnish language at all. It's English. That's drunk. Yeah, that sounds fun. Sweet. Great. Let's keep rolling. We have Brooke Husic and Will Nediger. Oops, opened the wrong one. From Will Nediger's blog, Bewilderingly. Bewilderingly.blogspot.com. Always high quality stuff, and this co-constructed with the prolific Brooke. And diagonally symmetrical, which Brooke has been doing a lot recently. So let's see what we've got. Easy. MacArthur winning. Metroid. That one. German Jets. United Arab Emirates alternates. Interesting. Author here. Not sure. Critical. Yahtzee. Yes. Deny. 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 Another one. Let's see. Oh, here's the other mini theme answer. C in a parallel universe. God, what is with all the hidden word clues? I don't get the appeal. Nice. Art. Seven septet, sort of a weird clue. And Valeria Luiselli is the answer. Thanks for watching. If you are still there, I'm just gonna finish all of these. It'll probably take me another 20-25 minutes. So no need to hang around if you're. You're still out there, but I gotta get through my backlog. Faces in the Crowd from 2011. Awesome. Will Nediger has a solo themeless puzzle. This is from the subscription service, bewilderingly. So, not on the website, only via the email subscription from last week, June 18th, as you can see, from the title. Sure that bourbon was, in fact, what we're looking for. Job. Dire Straits. Bridget something. Dream sequence. Reversal. That's Van Damme. Words. Leisure. is. Oh, that was under 2 minutes. A lot of gimmies there. Governator Bourbon Street. But so many good long answers. Snack Bar, Pan Pizzas, East Berlin, Steadicam, almost a movie type flavor with The Purge. But Argo, not food. That's the movie. Who else is up? Adam Nicolle. Yes, what is his website? That up. Lucky Streak. Right. A-N X-Words. Nope, just kidding. Lucky X-Words. LuckyXwords.blogspot.com. Adam started as a teenager. Is probably still a teenager. Adam, like the other young Adam, college student, putting out puzzles with references that I will not get. Let's see. It's got to be Oreo, right? Omega, and now I have Armenia. This. Must. Lint. Okay. You don't miss. Let's see, Eggers. So at large, that's malt and meat. Sid. Don't buy it. Tech support form and dev teams. As if what? As in? Yeah, it's gotta be UFO. Krabby. Patties, right. Yeast. Let's see. Let's try. As if to say. Okay. Versus. Sweet. All right. Fun. Not too many references the old people don't understand. Now, just a few more to get to. Oh, yeah, look at that. It's got Matthew Stock. This is today's puzzle. I believe it was posted today at Happy Little Puzzles. HappyLittlePuzzles.com. Home of Matthew Stock and friends often. This is Themeless posted just today, the 26th of June. Let's start the clock. Place for a port a party double question mark. Oh my goodness. But what am I looking for? Swipe left. Be on time. That's nice. Tramp, that's merit badge. Classic. TV, because that's secret and rats. Something. Header bore. Header bore is not necessarily. Crossworthy phrase, but seen it before. Wild cats. Can you not? And that is a good phrase for sure. Let's see. Akira. Oh, Dork Diaries. Not heard of that. Soon it would be. Iman. But Iman's not a singer. And adds to set design. Nice. Tommy and meter. Cool. I do not know watermelon sugar, but good stacks everywhere there, and yeah, be on time. Next up is Brian Thomas from Puzzles That Need a Home. Let me find that URL. It's PTNAH. Nope. Oh, yeah, no, actually, it's Puzzles That Need a Home. The whole thing, .blogspot.com. Puzzles That Need a Home. This is from June 18th. Week. Reset and start this one. Go. It's got to be Post, right? Or maybe it's WAPO. Yep. But I see what is new. Four Oscar winner. Can't remember 2014. Six. Secret. Keys. Birdman. Aisle seats. Soba? Is that a thing? Does okay. I'm gonna come back. And 14. Turns up his loose lips. We'll sink those ships. Tell him how it makes sense. Maybe 8 tour. It. Theorem. Egomania. Stay here. Cool. Traversal of the first sketch. So that's right. Here or else, do you know them? This must be op-ed essay. MRI song that names strings. Now, Bulbul, not why? Yeah, I've not seen that bird before. So we got some kind of pops there. Should we keep on? Thank you. Fun. A bit. It, but I don't know why that fits. So let's see if Harry something. Bomb, yeah, Harry. Harry Ball Theorem, I'm gonna guess that could be it. But clearance is what, if that is okay, last name. It's not sale. Something wrong somewhere else. Entirely possible. Go ahead and cheat again. A typo here, but this is wrong. So it was S. So it was just a typo. That doesn't count as a fail. Nice. Yeah, the Aside from Skidoo, I like it a lot. Beat, I mean, maybe that's what Skidoo actually means in the old-timey slang. I mean, you looked it up. You made the puzzle. So I will trust that it works. Finally, Stella's toughasnails.net from a week and a half ago. Theme was 14. Let's see. Is clued with teams. Birds, musical theater references, I know. Cash, right? Combo. But scratch does not look good. Oh, scutcheon. Oh, eek. Yeah, sure. Title. Aaron, yeah. Hard to call pitches. Best one could. Collaboration. About Keanu Reeves. On the outside. Not sure I would have gone with the baseball. Is this hand? Is this a... Maybe it was immortalized in a cookie. Quarantine here. Two clues. Oh boy. There. Oh, so this works too. And here's Rick Riordan, he's an author. That's right. French, which I don't know. Guess that. Cool. Mm. 43, 41 across. Run on. Yes. Sure about Linton. His name is immortal. I mean, say Lorna Doone. These are 2 5-letter cookie names. Quarantine hair can be a mess. So it's cool. We succeed, but that doesn't work. This is a turkey, it's like a hand tracing. This could be anything, so it's cool. Agree. Exceed. This. Prince and Hamantaschen. It's a Jewish villain. I should have known that one. All right. I'm cutting this off for today. Thanks for tuning in, checking out a bit of this, and see you next time.